Morning children, welcome to our EVS class. So what is our lesson name? Do you find it? Yes, our lesson name is fruits. Children, did you remember that our lesson? So previous class we learn about these fruits. So which fruits are they? Apple, custard apple, banana, guava, pomegranate, grapes, strawberry, orange, chikku, jujube, mango, jackfruit. These are all fruits we learned in previous class. Okay, we will start another topic. See children, here is one exercise is there. Match the correct half by drawing lines. So these are all full fruits. These are all cut the fruits. This is full of picture of fruits. Okay, this is cut the when we are cut the fruit like this. Okay, first of all, which fruits are there? Pomegranate, guava, custard apple, lemon, and papaya. So when we are cut the pomegranate like this, so we match the pomegranate with the half of the pomegranate, half piece of the pomegranate. Okay, this pomegranate full of seeds and we eat the seeds. Next, guava. When we are cut the guava like this, so it's a crunchy fruit. So some seeds are there. These seeds are very small seeds. Okay children, next, this is custard apple. We cut the custard apple like this. So this custard apple full of seeds. We peel the skin of custard apple, eat the juicy skin and remove the seeds. Next, lemon. What taste of the lemon, children? Did you like it, children? Why? Because this taste of salt. So when we have cut the lemon like this, children, so it's a sour fruit. We made the juices with lemon. So what is it? It's a papaya. When we are cut the papaya like this, children, so papaya is very softy and juicy fruit. It's a, some seeds are there. We remove the seeds and eat the fruit. Okay, children, next. Circle the fruits, then have more than one seed. So first of all, which fruits are given in that our textbook? So we are reading. Read with me. Apple, custard apple, mango, guava, pomegranate, cashew nut. Okay. So in this, which fruit more than one seed? Did you find it, children? More than one seed. Apple have more than one seed. Why? Because there are so many small seeds in apple. Next, custard apple. Custard apple like more than one seed. Next, guava. Guava also more than one seed. Pomegranate also more than one seed. This mango and cashew nut have one seed only. Okay children, next.
Look at growth in bunches. Read it, children. Grown in bunches. Next, grow in separately. Bunches means like this, children. So many small fruits, like small or big fruits, some fruits grow in bunches like this. Okay children, so here so many small fruits are there. So this we call bunches. Okay, grown in bunches have, this is blackberry. So blackberry grown in bunches. Next, banana. Banana, how many bananas are there? Counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bananas are there. So banana are grown in bunches. Next, grapes. Grapes also grown in bunches. So many fruits like this we call grown in bunches. I will show the picture.
See here children. See grapes. So like this, grapes are grown in bunches. So many fruits like this called bunches. Okay, next, what is it, children? It's a banana. How many bananas are there in this picture? 5 bananas are there. banana also grown in bunches. Okay, next, which fruit is grown in bunches?
Blackberry is grown in bunches. Now we learn about grown in separately. So which fruit grown in separately? Papaya is grown in separately. Next, which fruit is grown in separately? Orange. Orange also grown in separately. Next, guava also grown in separately. These fruit grown in separately.
Once again, I will see this picture. This is guava. Find it, children. Guava. 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 Grown in separately. Okay, children, did you find it? Here is spelling is there. Find it, children. Guava. Okay. Guava. Guava is grown in separately. Next, which fruit are grown in separately? Here is there. What is it, children? Sweet lemon or orange? It is. This fruit is also grown in separately. Next, which fruit is grown in separately? Papaya. Where is papaya? Papaya. This is papaya. Papaya is grown in separately. So, children, did you understand? Some fruits grown in bunches. Some fruits grown in separately. Bunches is like this. This is bunches. This is blackberry bunches. This is banana bunch. It's a grapes bunch. So we call them bunches. These fruits grown in bunches. These fruits grown in separately. Okay.
Okay, children. Grown in bunches. Not only these three fruits remain. So many fruits are there. I will explain why three fruits are there. First of all, coconut. Coconut is a fruit. It's a we drink coconut water in summer season, children. It's a very good for our health. Next, dates. It is also fruit. These fruits also grown in bunches.
See here. It is dates. Okay, children. Did you find it names? It said dates fruit.
Dates fruit is grown in bunches. It's a fruit very sweet. Next, palm. Palm also fruit. It's also grown in bunches. Next, how to eat fruits, children? How to eat? First of all, we eat fruit. Clean the water. Clean with water. Okay. After that, we cut the fruits and eat it. Some fruit cut and eat them. Some fruit we peel and eat them. Next, which fruits are cut and cut it and eat them? Apple. Where is apple?
Here is apple. We cut the. Wait, children. It's an apple. We cut the apple and eat them. Next, which fruit we cut it? What is it, children? It's a jackfruit. We peel the skin of jackfruit. After that, we eat the pieces. Like this, children. Next, pomegranate. What is it, children? Pomegranate. We cut the pomegranate. Peel the skin of pomegranate. We eat them seeds. Next, what is it, children? Orange. We peel the skin of orange and eat them pieces. Okay, next, banana. We peel the skin of banana and eat them fruit. Okay, children? So, some fruit eat like this, some fruit seed, cut it and eat them. Okay. So, children, one exercise is there in this textbook. Look at the picture and talk. Clean the fruits. See here, clean the fruits with water before eating. When we are eat the fruit, we clean with fresh water like this, children. So when we are wash fruits because the fruit is very clean because of fruits. Children, here is so many fruits are there like banana, grapes, orange. So many fruits are there. So why is this boy washing fruits? Because of fruits have some sellers spraying harmful chemicals, because that's why we are must and should wash the fruits like this. Okay, children. Next, another one. Do not eat the fruits on which houseflies sit. Some fruits are, so many houseflies are there. That fruits very harmful to our health because we do not eat that type of fruits. Or in essentially, we are eat that type of fruits. We wash, must and should we wash sometime after that we eat it, children. Okay. Next, in our textbook, one Telugu rhyme is there. I will read it. First of all, did you find it, children? What is it? It's a big tree. Which tree, children? It's a already we are find it, children. Here is mangoes are there. So because it's a mango tree. So mango tree gives mangoes these children. Here is some childrens are there. So we will read this rhyme. రారండి రారండి పిల్లల్లారా రారండి నచ్చిన పండ్లను కోరండి మెచ్చిన పండ్లను అడగండి ఇచ్చిన పండ్లను కడగండి కడుపు నిండా తినండి హాయిగా ఆటలు ఆడండి కమ్మని పాటలు పాడండి సో దిస్ ట్రీ వాట్ ఈస్ టెల్లింగ్ దీస్ చిల్డ్రన్ కమ్ హియర్ చిల్డ్రన్ వీఆర్ ప్లే బట్ యూఆర్ ఈట్ fruits because it's a good for our health, but before we are eating must and should we wash the fruit. This tree telling these children's. Okay, children. Next, another rhyme is there. So what is this, children? It's a banana plant. What is it? It's a bananas. These are all bananas. So this rhyme belongs to banana tree. ఆదివారం నాడు అరటి మొలచింది సోమవారం నాడు సుడివేసి పెరిగింది మంగళవారం నాడు మారాకు వేసింది బుధవారం నాడు బుజ్జిగల వేసింది గురువారం నాడు గుబురులో దాగింది శుక్రవారం నాడు చూడగా పండింది శనివారం నాడు చకచకా గలకోసి అందరికీ పంచుదాం అరటి పండ్లు అమ్మాయి అబ్బాయి అరటి పండ్లు ఇవిగో సో దీస్ in this rhyme we have one banana plant is there, banana fruits is there. So Sunday emaindi arati molichindi, Monday koncham atla day by day this plant is growing on. So after that this fruits is grown like this. Okay, children. So one this rhyme is belongs to banana plant. ఈ పళ్ళన్నీ ఏం చేశారు అందరికీ పంచుదాం పంచిపెట్టుకున్నారట చాలామంది ఇంట్లో గార్డెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రూట్స్ ఉంటే అవి నైబర్స్కి ఇస్తూ ఉంటారు ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ నెక్స్ట్ హీర్ ఈస్ వన్ డ్రామా వాట్ ఈస్ ఇట్ చిల్డ్రన్ హూ ఆర్ దే ఇన్ దిస్ పిక్చర్ హీర్ ఈస్ సమ్ చిల్డ్రన్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ దీస్ ఆర్ టీచర్స్ హూ దీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో చిల్డ్రన్స్ సో in this stage playing on drama. So which topic they play on drama? They play on drama with fruits. So because which fruits are there,
children? I will give
an
HW for you. So this is your HW, grown in bunches, grown in separately. You have to draw fruits like this and write the names like this, children. So these three names like this column, remaining you have to go ask your parents so that writing these boxes, loading bunches, you have to collect some fruits, writing this box. Okay, children. Next, I will give one activity for you. How to do that activity?
Then I will give one activity for you. First. I will explain that. Okay, what is it? Apple. You have to draw the apple one paper or chart like this. You have to tell it that I am apple. I am red in color. I am crunchy fruit. I am delicious fruit. I am tasty fruit. Like that, you have to tell it about apple and shoot the video and send up your teacher phones. Okay, children. Thank you.